Hello and welcome, everybody, back to another episode of Single Player Tarkov. We are here on Lighthouse, attempting Tarkov Shooter Part 1 again. We brought the Mosin, and we have a Glock 18 as our second. Really didn't go too heavy on the loadout because there's a good chance we're gonna die. And I already hear someone up here, so promising. I should have used the Mosin there, but can I say I'm kind of a dumbass? All right. So the thinking here is that maybe we'll be able to do Tarkov Shooter. But we should, if we do get some scav kills, hopefully we can get them to help out with Long Road. So that was the general idea of coming to Lighthouse. It's probably a terrible idea, because if you've seen the last couple episodes, we're, having a hard time. Speaking of, if you have seen the last couple episodes, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Really makes my day. Oh my god, I am so bad. So congrats, we've killed two scavs. None of them with the damn Mosin. Again, make sure you subscribe for more high tier content. Jesus Christ. We still have a PMC somewhere around us. Really?
Яма, смотри. Я под магнитом.
Well, we're on shoreline, because, like I said, top tier gameplay. So, you know, that worked. Kill two scavs with the wrong weapon, get killed by a PMC because I'm shooting 9mm at him. And not good, not even PST, just like garbage tier. So, if you tuned into the last episode, we went to Shoreline, we found the drones, we successfully completed the raid, and my dumbass forgot to hand him in. So, we gotta do that again. We also had to plant trackers. Oh, goddamn.
In cover, fast! Gonna kill you all, bastard!
We're just gonna run. Let's check this real quick. Cool. Running seems like a good option. Even I'm not stupid enough to try to fight uphill. We didn't exactly bring a ton of magazines either, so. Cool, take that. Great. You. It's not a very nice thing to do. I have no idea if there's more than one. Taking that though. Give me that. Well, okay. Put those down there. Those up there. Cool, great, awesome, love it. Sure. Drink this. I don't know if this is gonna count for the Punisher quest, but it might be wise. What is in this? Alright. We're gonna be 8 billion pounds because we're carrying essentially 3 drum mags on us. Still need morphine, not adrenaline. Alright, so we gotta go to the pier. So that's what we're gonna do. Alright, so we have 2 scavs with the AK. If we get another scav, we'll make see and find out if this weapon counts. Okay, so I think we're gonna go under the tank. And follow this out to the road. We did bring the cottage key, though, if we managed to live long enough to get over there. Might be at the gas station. Alright. So here's the pier. Gonna go in our normal way. Just in case someone's there. Okay. I hate this one. All right, cool. Check this guy. All right, let's go in. Cool, take that. Take the lion. Take the sausage and the soda. Hell yeah. Still need beer. Just put this stuff up here. All right. We're done here. So now we have to head over to Cottage. Ow. I can only assume he was behind me. Not really sure. I don't know how he was behind me, but he was. Alright. Let's rejigger our inventory real quick. Put that there. Take that. Take that, and we're gonna take the water. Where did you come from, my friend? Sure, take that. All right. Just when you thought we couldn't weigh even more, we do. Alright. Just gonna heal up as we go. I'm gonna take our little side route. Alright, so we're all healed up. And we're gonna keep making our way towards Cottage. And then hopefully up to Eagle Eye, grab that, and then get out. Hopefully. Our walk speed is not great. But provided we don't run into too much more shenanigans, we should have enough time. So. Okay, I have no need for that. Hop over that. Gonna head up into the mountain. Really need to use this. I just want to get it out of my inventory. So we have more space. Alright, that gunfight sounds like it's back at the reserve. Not the reserve, I'm an idiot. Resort, that one. Just making our way. Hopefully we don't run into any kind of nonsense with like Sanitar or his guards. I'm genuinely afraid of fighting any of the bosses with the realistic combat that we're using. Well, it was a long walk, but we're finally here. Probably just in time to get shot in the face. Okay. Okay, let's head into the cottage. Let's eat that real quick. Alright, well, we got everything planted. Okay, horse. Random AK. What's her time looking like? 17? Alright, so this is as fast as we can walk. M4. I would love to take that, but no space. Another DVL mag. We don't need $82. We have a ton of USD. Don't need that. Alright. Nothing really useful. Let's see what's in here. Alright, let's get it out. One day you'll allow me to have morphine. Alright, so we're gonna try to head up to Eagle Eye, grab the last piece, and then be done here. The Punisher quest will just kinda have to be a progression over time. So as we do other quests on Shoreline, we'll just have to make sure that we bring the AK. Because I'm not going to go out of my way specifically to run around like an idiot looking for scavs. We're having a hard enough time doing that with Tarkov Shooter. Yeah, it sounds like most of it's probably still centered at the resort. Good thing we got our stash expanded. Saves us from having to buy a scav junk box. At least for the short term. Although we do have two key cards to get rid of. I think a green and a red, so. Money's kind of the only thing I'm not super worried about right now. There it is. Time looking 12 minutes. Yeah, we have tons of time to do this. Always on the wrong side. Alright. Cool. I think if we can get out and put a better sight on this, and maybe a suppressor, this could be a really good gun. Don't need a flashlight though. Doesn't have anything. So while we're walking, question of the day, do you guys prefer flashlights or lasers? Because I feel like I never really use whatever I take. So like if I take flashlights, I like never turn them on because I'm always afraid that that's going to give me away. But I feel like lasers, I never turn off. I don't know. It's a fun little thing for you. Just let me know. We haven't gotten anything like night vision or anything fun quite yet. I feel like we're close though. So it's just beeline for the exit. Remember to actually turn this stupid quest in. Run for your freedom. It's right there. Rare success for us. Two quests, same raid. Hell yeah. About damn time. So, let's hand the quests in and then handle the inventory. Fantastic. Samples. Okay, let's handle the inventory. Okay, sometimes it likes to be stupid. So we're gonna go up here. So we got the lighter. We'll head down here, check the marked room. All right, throw that on the ground. And take that, take that, take this. Shut that. So we have to make our way over to the trailer park. Okay, thought I heard something in here. Don't need any more mags. All right. Okay, trying to go a little bit slower, because I feel like we're moving too fast, and that's leading to a lot of unnecessary deaths. Wow. All right, so we're going to go across. And we're gonna go, like, we're going to crossroads. And then we're gonna circle back up to trailer park. I think that's going to be the safer way to try this. So once the items plant, I don't really care. Then we'll go back through, like, Big Red, hit the director's office maybe, and then get out through Crossroads. Alright, let's pop this down. Alright. So that's done. crossroads is the way. So now we'll cut through. See if we can't loot a little bit. Okay, we got a little bit of space in there still. Not much to write home about on that stuff. Someone's really pissed off. What do we have in here? Don't want a pack of... Okay, kick this in. Check this box here. All right. do that. Okay, cool, great. Let's go through here. Vertical recoil is crazy. Actually, you know what? We will take those. Take that. Okay. So it's hit the last, like, one or two cars, and then be out of here. Alright, time to go. Alright, so we're on Lighthouse. We're gonna try this cheeky Tarkov shooter again. We have the world's weirdest STM. So, yeah, that's a thing. It was given to us as a reward for doing golden swag. And I wanted to modify it a little bit, but we have limited options, so we ended up with this half ADAR STM. It's quite the thing of beauty. This thing is so cursed. Okay. Let's make our way over to our rock. Alright, well, that's not what I expected. pal. Oh, damn. Our plan is folly. Oh, shit. Alright, let's fix our arm. I can't even tell where they are. Oh my God. This really didn't work out. Alright, well, we're out of healing. Hell yeah. It was worth it. Really? Oh my God, what is actually happening down here? Nope. There's all types of chaos going on. Damn. Alright. So, it turns out that it was the goons that were there. Because I got killed by a bird eye. So... that's cool. It's always freaking bird eye, man. So, that will bring us to the end of this particular episode of Single Player Tarkov. When we come back, we're going to continue to try to get some quests done. I'm not really sure what we're going to do. Probably Tarkov Shooter Part 1 again. Maybe we'll actually get done. But until then... I appreciate you guys coming out and spending your time with me. As always, if you enjoyed, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I will see you guys next time. See ya. 'Cause the Nightkid's always the first to push the limit.